You can change your video's frame rate by running ffmpeg-i and then the infile name, -filter:v, fps equals, and the frame rate you want to set, and then the outfile name. You can batch process videos to change the frame rate using the find command and ffmpeg. In this case, we're changing the outfile name to -framerate.mp4 so we don't overwrite the original files.